This is a story about a boy. One day, the boy woke up with a headache. He was surprised looking at himself in the mirror because he had horns on his head. The boy was scared. He was afraid of what people would say. So, he decided to hide himself away in a place where there was no one. What if I become a monster? The scared little boy ran and ran. At that moment, the boy disappeared into the light. The boy met another boy with wings. And finally, he smiled. The boys recognized each other. And now, they are not alone anymore. The story of these special boys will continue.